Okay guys, perks of living in the jungle. You can just have buko juice straight to your blender and make buko shake. Perfect. Ta-da! Let me get a spoon first. Okay guys, the meat of the buko juice goes straight to the blender. I'm going to make buko juice, a buko shake for dinner. Off to the next one. I have 3 coconuts. I might just make the 2. Yay, another good one. I can just put sugar straight to this. But I wanna have some milk, coconut milkshake, whatever. Buko shake. Thank you. Okay, I have to clean up, guys, before my husband kick my butt. Thank you. Bye.
So now, guys, I'm going to just have a fresh buko juice. I have ice on my glass. Fresh. It's good. I think I have too much buko juice for a buko shake. So I will just drink some of it first. Then I will add ice and blend it. Love, you want buko juice?
No, what?
Buko juice. I'm filming myself.
Got my buko juice right there, baby. Yeah.
One more. Good. Okay, guys, time to blend my fresh buko. Going to add some ice. I don't know if this is too juicy. Let's see. Tastes like, what is that? Lambanog.
Tastes like banana.
I have to add the milk.
No, oh, put a banana in there. Don't ruin it with milk.
Well, I'm going to separate some for you. And then I will add milk.
Put mine in the fridge. I have it for breakfast.
Okay. Is this enough for you? One glass?
Yeah.
So my husband want to mix it with banana. I don't like it. I'm going to add some milk.
Evaporated.
He said evaporada. Can you get me that evaporated? The one here.
I want to add some sugar. Just to taste. Getting better. Cheers, guys. Buko shake. It's like buko juice, not shake. It's good. Thank you for watching. Later.